Today, two teams of twins are squaring off right now. One player is trying to bounce a ping pong ball into a funnel attached to their partner. First team to make four gets $50 and gets all the round one. It's the only place you want to hear the words, "You got served." It's Double Dare.
All right, each team has two balls. All right, red team, the next. Oh, blue team now has three balls. They get one more ball left. Oh, and it's red team. Congratulations, red team. You guys are a winner. Congrats, guys. All right, take those teams off and come on back. Come on back.
Welcome to Double Dare. And now, here's Liza Koshy.
Thank you, and welcome to Double Dare, where these two twin-credible teams are about to face all kinds of tricky trivia and an outrageous obstacle course, all for a chance to win bags of cash and bundles of really cool prizes. What's up? I'm your host, Liza Koshy, and joining me is a man who's old school, but he knows how to keep it fresh. Okay, maybe a few of the dad jokes aren't, but he is. He's the originator and curator of the messiest game show of all time. It's Mark Summers.
Hey, nice to see you. Thank you. Thank you, Liza. Man. That was so exciting.
I know, that was such a close game.
If that's any indication about what we're getting into, I'm thrilled about today. I have one quick question for you, though.
What's up?
Do you know why the Scarecrow got an award?
Why?
Because he was outstanding in his field. Yeah.
What did I say in that introduction, guys? Dad jokes, dad jokes. That one was pretty fresh. Yeah. He always keeps it fresh, guys. Now, enough about Mark being fresh. Let's meet our teams. In blue, we have sisters Esther and Donna. These fraternal twins want to take the competition down. It's Dose Dames. So, Dose Dames, can you guys tell me, how'd you guys choose that name?
Well, dos means two in Spanish.
Yeah, dos.
And dames is like a female knight.
A female knight.
And they're fierce.
And we dominate.
And you dominate and you're fierce. That's right. You got some queens. Nope, we got some dames. That's right. So do people mistake you guys for one another?
No.
No, because you're fraternal twins?
Yeah.
Well, what makes you different? What makes you different from each other?
We're kind of like yin and yang.
Very cool. All right, well, I know my dose dames are ready for the game, but we gotta meet our red team. We have twin brothers, Daniel and Joseph. They think their twin telepathy powers can lead them to victory. It's Double Trouble! Their team name is Double Trouble. Why did we call ourselves Double Trouble?
Well, we couldn't call ourselves the Double Good.
it doesn't sound as good.
Double Trouble sounds more intimidating, huh?
Yeah.
So Double Trouble. What kind of trouble are we getting into, guys?
Pranking.
Especially on our mom.
On your mom?
Yeah.
I'm never having kids. What do you do to your mom?
Well, one time we put a spider on the toilet seat. That was fun.
A real spider?
No, a fake one.
Okay. So I'm really not having kids. All right, now I know my Double Trouble is ready to play some Double Dare. Audience, are you ready? Yeah. Let me tell you how round one works. All right, guys, I'm going to ask you a question. You get it right, you get $50. Now, if you don't know the answer or you think the other team hasn't got a clue, you can dare them to answer it for double the amount. But be careful because they can double dare you right back for four times the amount. Then you either have to answer the question or take the physical challenge. You got it? Yeah? All right, my Double Trouble, you guys are already in the lead with $50 on the board and control of the game. Here is your first $50 question. Jack Black provides the voice for Poe in what animated film series?
Kung Fu Panda.
You got it. That's right. All right, your next question, guys. If Zendaya were trying to have a Zen day, which one of these should she practice? Meditation, matriculation, or migration?
Dare.
Dare. Now, worth $100, ladies, if Zendaya was trying to have a Zen day, which one of these should she practice? Meditation, matriculation, or migration?
Meditation.
You got it. That's right. $100 to my dose dames. All right, $100 and control. Here is your next question. What maker of the Game Boy and GameCube started out as a playing card company?
Dare.
Dare. Now worth $100, boys, this could put you in the lead. What maker of the Game Boy and GameCube started out as a playing card company?
Nintendo.
Nintendo is correcto. Nice. Double trouble with $200 on the board and control. Here is your question. How many teams are in the National Football League?
Dare.
Dare. Now we're at $100. Ladies, how many teams are in the National Football League?
Double dare.
Double dare. Now we're at $200. Boys, what do we think?
We'll take the physical challenge.
Double trouble is taking the physical challenge.
Two teams in the NFL, and right now we have a $200 physical challenge. What is it, Liza?
All right, boys, when you gotta go, you gotta go. And you guys gotta go over here, because you're playing Diaper Dash. That's right. All right, now come on over to Eric and Michelle and get your big boy pants on. Now, I need a little help from a man who's been putting on his own diapers by himself for a real long time. Come on over here, Mark.
Well, first of all, I want to take this chair and put it where it belongs.
Yeah,
which
all
is
way over
right
here.
Over here.
Mm-hmm.
And what we're going to have to do is stick our little diaper and our little tushies into the water.
Yeah.
And then run over here as fast as we can and then squish them down like this. But don't just do it once or twice.
Yeah.
I mean, get all that water you
there
can
you
out of that.
Booty
and hopefully,
booty
if
bounce.
You fill it past that line, in how much time, Liza?
They have 30 seconds to fill it all the way up past that line. And if they do, we're going to give them $200. All right, guys, feeling ready?
Yeah.
All right, 30 seconds on the clock. On your mark.
Get really wet.
Go, go, go! Come on, guys. All right, we got two butts. We got one on the toilet, one booty on the toilet. Really, get it out. Get it out.
Whoa.
Come on, get back up. You got this. You got this. There we go, there we go. Keep going, guys, keep going. 17 seconds on the clock. We got two booties in the pot. Whoa, there we go. I'm sorry, it's really entertaining. All right, keep going. They just need to get it past the line. They have 5 seconds left. Can they do it? Can they do it? Come on, come on, come on. Oh,
time is up. Close. $200 goes to the Dose Dames.
Dose Dames. Good try, guys. Good try. Come on back, guys. Good try, guys. And good slide, Eric. He's always sliding to the toilet like that. Now, my Dose Dames got the $200, and good job, guys, on the double dare. It made him take the physical challenge, and that earned you guys $200 and control of the game. Here is your question. Which of these toppings can be traditionally found on a Hawaiian pizza? Is it passion fruit, pineapple, or a hula skirt?
Pineapple?
Pineapple, you got it, girl. There we go. $350 on the board. Here is your next question. Howie, Mel B, Heidi, and Simon are judges on what show that features comedians, magicians, and other hopeful stars?
I just watched it last night.
Is it X Factor?
I'm sorry, X Factor was incorrect. The correct answer was America's Got Talent. But because there was no dare, that means no money. But now our double trouble is back in control. And here is your question. Just kidding. There's no question. That means time's up for round one. Right now, we have our Dose Dames with $350 on the board. While our double trouble, not too far behind, with $200 on the board. But it's still anybody's game, right, Mark?
That's right. We're going to come back and do a $100 toss-up. Could tighten things up a whole bunch. But in round two, the dollar values will double. And you're skipping?
I'm skipping, Mike.
What's coming up? Let's skip across the stage.
Let's
come on, here we go.
Here, watch Mike skip. Get ready for round two, everybody. Coming up next. Welcome back to round two of Double Dare, where everything is worth double the dollars. Now, at the end of this round, the winner gets to keep their bank and move on to the final obstacle course. Now, this toss-up will determine who gets in control of round two. Are y'all ready, kids?
Yeah.
On your mark. They are. Get set. Go.
One player from each team has to take the wigs from our Double Dare producers
Fire.
And throw
Fire.
Them over their shoulder.
Fire.
The twin has to
Fire.
Catch the wig on their head. First
Fire.
Team to catch two
Go.
Wigs
Fire.
Wins $100 and control of round two.
Come on. Even for our red team. Red team is screaming. There we go. It was worth it. He's got one wig on, too. Here we go. The next team to get a wig on is our winner. Here we go. Come on, throw it, Ryan. Throw it back. Winner. Come on. Boom! And Daniel's got a pink wig. Congratulations, red team. You guys won our toss-up challenge. $100 is yours. Get your wigs over here. Come on back. There we go. Come on back. You. Mark, you look fantastic.
Well, thank you. You know, I just want to tell the team that loses, don't worry, because the sun will come up tomorrow.
Now, congratulations, Double Trouble. You're our toss-up winners. You guys just won $100. Ooh, but look at this game. It's getting very close. We have $350, Dose Dames, and Double Trouble has $300. And now we're in round two where everything is worth double the value. You guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, here is your $100 question. Ghostface Chilla is the mascot and logo for what social app?
Snapchat.
Snapchat, you got that. That's right. $100, and now in the lead, here's your question. In what city would you find Cloud Gate, a landmark that's also known as the Beam? What was that?
Dare.
Dare. Now we're at $200. Ladies, in what city would you find Cloud Gate, a landmark that's also known as the Beam?
Double Dare.
Now worth $400. What do we think, Double Trouble?
We'll take the physical challenge.
They'll take the physical challenge. Come on over here, guys.
One of my favorite cities in America. The answer is Chicago. $400 physical challenge. Should be interesting.
All right, now. Whoa! I was not ready for Brett and Stodd. You guys look fantastic. All right, guys, now in this physical challenge, one player is going to use this plunger. Thank you, Stodd. They're going to use this plunger to grab a ball from the rack, bring it over here to this circle mat, and you're going to exchange the ball to the other person who's also, I'm playing two people right now. All right, you're going to pass the ball off to the other person who's going to then take that ball over here and put it into the bowl. Now, if you guys are able to do that in 30 seconds, just one ball, in 30 seconds, we're going to give you guys $400. Sounds pretty good, right?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right, head on over here and get geared up. Woo! That's how you properly plunge a toilet, is with boxing gloves attached. All right, here we go, guys. 30 seconds, one ball in the bowl, $400 on the line. Are you ready?
Yes.
Then on your mark, get set, go! Try, guys. Good try. Come on back. Good try, Double Trouble. That money did go over to Dose James, who now have a score of $750 on the board. And control is also yours. Here is your question. What's the name of Harry Potter's pet owl? What do we think, ladies? Who?
Dare.
Dare. Now worth $200. Boys, what's the name of Harry Potter's pet owl?
Double Dare.
Double Dare, now worth $400. Dose Dames, what do we think?
We'll take the physical challenge.
They're taking the physical challenge.
The answer is Hedwig. This physical challenge could determine the winner of this game. Liza, $400 at stake.
Now, I have the perfect challenge for you guys. You're going to get why I said that. Here we go. My friends, oh, snap. Come on out, Brett. Come on out, big ball of fun. Come on over here. Now, you're bouncing balls. Okay, here we go. So this game is called Catapult, all right? What you're going to do is take these Velcro-covered kittens, put them in the catapult, and launch them over to this big ball of yarn. And they're going to stick just like that, all right? Yeah, I did that. It's no big deal. Stop. Please, no. Cheer for me. Keep going. Okay, thank you. All right, now you guys have 30 seconds to stick 6 kitties. Do that, and you'll get $400. Which one of you wants to be a big ball of fun or yarn? You want to be a big ball of fun? That looked like it. That looked like it. All right, head on over here, and we'll put this big ball on you. And that means you're going to be doing the catapulting. I got a question for you. What's a cat's favorite song?
Perfect.
3 Blind Mice. I tried. Okay. All right, guys, it's meow or never. 30 seconds on the clock, $400 on the line. On your mark, get set, go! Scores. Right now we have our Dos Dames with $1,150 on the board, and we have our Double Trouble with $400 on the board, which means congratulations, Dos Dames, you guys are a winner. Now y'all get to keep that cash, plus you're headed to the amazing obstacle course. Congratulations, ladies. Now, our Double Trouble, you guys did such an amazing job. So y'all are not going home empty-handed. You get this high five, and you also get some amazing prizes backstage, guys. Thank you so much for playing with us. I know our Dos Dames are ready for our Double Dare obstacle course. Are you, Mark?
I cannot wait. They got that with 1 second remaining. And you know what would be even more exciting? If they won the obstacle course with 1 second remaining. Audience, you ready for this? Let's do it. Great obstacle course coming your way.
All of today's contestants receive new games from Hasbro. Bring home the party with fun games from Hasbro Gaming.
Welcome back to Double Dare, where the Dos Dames have made it all the way to the obstacle course. How are we feeling, ladies?
Awesome.
Feeling good?
Yeah.
All right, Esther and Donna, in the first two rounds, you guys won $1,150. That's a lot of moolah, but there's a lot more, too. We got the Double Dare obstacle course for you, all right? Now, you guys, there are 8 stations, and you finish each one by grabbing the flag. And when you do, you're going to earn an incredible prize. All right, sound good? All right, let's walk through this. First up, we have the Sunday Slide. Now, what you want to do is climb all the way up to that ice cream cone at the very top, slide all the way down into this Sunday Fun Day. When you grab that flag, you're also going to grab this.
A portable turntable. Adjust speed, sync to Bluetooth, and stream music with Crosley Cruiser Deluxe Portable Turntable.
Next up, it's One Nation Underwear. I want you to raise Mark's underwear up in the air like you don't care. He doesn't. Grab the flag, and when you grab that, you're also going to grab this.
A gift card to shop for new sunglasses online at Pepper's Polarized Eyewear, backed by a lifetime warranty.
Have you guys ever had a burrito?
Yeah.
Yeah, Mark did, and he clogged the toilet. That's why we're airing out his underwear. This one's number 3. It's clogged. Get in there. Don't be scared. It's fine. Grab the flag, and when you grab the flag, you're going to be going home with this.
The Hobby Zone Sport Cup S includes everything you need to learn to fly with confidence.
Next up, you're going down the hatch. Open wide, slide, grab that flag, and you guys are going to grab this prize.
A night at Great Wolf Lodge, North America's largest family of indoor water park resorts. Great Wolf Lodge, the family getaway.
Next up, it's the slime hydrant. You want to flip the top off, get your slime on, and when you do, you're going to get your prize on with this.
Light up the galaxy as you cosmic fun glide on your Ghost Rex glider electric scooter. Ghost Rex, light years of cosmic fun await.
Next up, it's unboxing. All you have to do is open up the box, keep opening until you find that flag, and then you're gonna find yourself with this.
A chance to experience the power of flight at iFly, where you can enjoy a sense of freedom you have never known.
Next up, it's the tank, and this tank is tasty because it's filled with chocolate pudding. Now, if you guys get in there, grab the flag, we're gonna give you this tasty prize.
A $500 bedroom makeover. Redo your room the way you want. IKEA, make room for life.
Next up, it's Station 8, it's the Great, it's Mount St. Double Dare.
Yeah, girl, were you scared of me or the mountain?
I don't know either. All right, all you wanna do is climb all the way up to the top of Mount St. Double Dare. Yeah! And you're gonna grab the flag that's up there, grab that, slide on down, and you're going to slide into the mountain of prizes that you already have with this.
We're sending you both to Space Camp. Train like an astronaut and experience NASA-inspired missions at the world-renowned Space Camp in Huntsville, Alabama. Let's do it, ladies.
All right, who's taking on the first obstacle? You are? Well, then you go over there, girl. Get on over there. All right, she's climbing up. Let me get 60 seconds on the clock. Sunday slide, here we go. On your mark, Get set. Go!
She's sliding down the slide. She's coming straight to the Sunday Funday. Grabs the flag. Hand it out. One Nation underwear. Get Mark's underwear up there. Go, go. Pull, 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 pull. Grab the flag. On to Claude. Get in there. There's no doo-doo. Don't worry. Grab it. Down the hatch. Get in there, girl. Get in there. Come on. Go, go, go. Oh, boom. Right in the face. Grab the flag. Grab the flag, baby. Grab the flag. Go back up there. You got it. You got it.
The turntable, the sunglasses, the RC plane, the Great Wolf Lodge trip, the electric scooter, the indoor skydiving, the IKEA gift card, and the trip to space camp, not to mention $1,150. Grand total of $7,992. Cash and prizes. Nice going.
Congratulations, guys. I want a hug. Can I get one? Yeah, Mark, do you want a hug?
Sure, why not? Let's do it. Let's do it.
Good luck with that wardrobe. We'll see you guys next time on Double Dare.
Thanks for being with us.
Thank you, guys.